Hi there. In this video, I'm going to show you how to enter the startup menu on an HP workstation. Okay, so to do this, have your keyboard ready, press the power button, and then start pressing the escape key about once a second or something like that, until you actually see the menu. And this is how you enter the startup menu on an HP workstation. So, hope this video helps you, in which case, please give it a like, check out my other videos, and as always, see you in the next one. Bye.